Hi, I'm Man Nance, and today I'm going to be showing you how to tie a tie. This is a skill that most men need to have, but a lot of men, especially younger men, only call upon it for a funeral, a wedding, or a court date. So hopefully you can get the gist of what I'm trying to do today. It's very simple, and it's something that every man should know. I'm going to tie it first so you can see the procedure, and then I'll go back and show you the step-by-step. See, that's simple. Now I'm going to take it apart and redo it. First, you should start with the short side, at least 1/3 down from the entire top part of the entire length of the tie around your neck. Then you're going to cross the bigger side and longer side over the front and create a Y, almost like the breast cancer awareness ribbon. While you're holding your two fingers here, you're going to pull back the longer side and grip it and pinch it between those two fingers again. Then you take the rest of the long side of the tie, go behind it, wrap it around one time, like that, still holding the whole knot that you're making in your hand between these two fingers. Next, you're gonna take this piece of the tie, go underneath and through the hole in your neck, bring it up, and then you're going to pull it through the first layer of the loop you just made in your tie. Let me get a little closer so you guys can see. And you never let this section go. When you pull it through, you just straighten out everything before you let it go. Grip this piece here. Make sure everything's flat. Pull the one from behind to raise it up. Pull the front one to tighten the knot. And you can adjust everything that you need to adjust by just pulling and folding. And the tighter that you pull the front, the slimmer the knot will be in the front appearing. The more dimples, but you should always smooth the tie out this way. Tuck the remaining part behind into most ties that have the tie holder. And there you have it. How to tie a tie.